Hello everybody, this is another action figure review from Boba Player 2000, and this is going to be on the Ewok Battle Wagon, and you might, if you've seen like a 6v8 review on this, you might be asking, how did I get this, because it's really rare there, because it was made in the last wave of the vintage Kenner line, so they really go for about $200, but I'll tell you why. There are a few reasons. Okay, first of all, I got it at a really cool shop in Maryland called the Toy Exchange, and they sell tons of vintage Star Wars figures. They sell, well, again, Star Wars figures, they sell He-Man stuff, they sell Tundra, they sell Marvel things, they sell Thundercats, they sell just tons of things, and I got it there for $20. And there's another thing, I got, it's missing a lot of its accessories, like, there'd be a skull right here, there'd be a drum right here, and a net, right, like a cage where you would lower it down, put the stormtrooper inside, and carry it up. And so there's and here's another reason. It's not really the Ewok Battle Wagon. It's the Robin Hood Battle Wagon, which is a reproduction of the Ewok Battle Wagon by Kenner, and it just doesn't have as much features as the Ewok. Instead of the skull, it has the Ewok catapult. So that's pretty cool. And almost everything else was the same. But I'm just going to give you a size comparison. Here's an Ewok, and Ewoks are small, so I'm going to put it up to a Stormtrooper. And now I'm going to compare it to an AT-AT Walker. If you took off the legs, this would be bigger. So, yeah, there's tons of, so it's really big, too. And the battering ram right here is probably drawing all your attention. So, okay, I'm just gonna put the scout trooper right here, and he falls down, and there's no damage done, as you can see, because this is made out of rubber, and that's good, so you can really, like, mash it up and stuff. And there's the drawbridge for, like, moats and stuff, which you can go down. It doesn't go down very far, but it's pretty cool, and you can retract it up. And it has wheels, which usually work, but they don't work very well on wood. So, if you have like a carpet or anything, I'd suggest you doing it on that. And there used to be like wood barricades right here, but here are some. I'm just gonna show you guys. It's not completely like it because you see the divots and there are those things around here. But anyway, may the force be with you. Subscribe. Bye.